What other things inspired your generosity?
I know that you live in a very complex world in Chicago, and I live in Philadelphia. We have many, many demands for our resources. And my wife and I have sat down on several occasions, usually over a glass of scotch or something, and had conversations about what is it, where are our priorities going to lie? What are the things that really mean the most to us? Sure. So obviously we have grandchildren, we have children, sure. and their needs are obviously quite important. But my life, and to some extent my family's life, has been hopelessly entwined with this whole discipline of cardiac electrophysiology. That's what I am. That's my persona. Right. And in order, I think, for that to be perpetuated, for people to remember us, the organization has to be viable. So in terms of prioritizing our charitable contributions, I can't think of a better place to put the money. Even among our professional organizations, we give money to the ACC and the Heart Association, but this is the organization that means the most to us and has meant the most to us and has changed my life the most. And I think for that reason, we give it a pretty high priority.
I think you're right about all of those things. I hope we can transmit that kind of feeling to the next generation of electrophysiologists. What do you think would be the most effective way to make them feel about it the way we do?
Well, I think the number one thing is setting an example. It's like everything else. And you talked about mentoring a few minutes ago.
Well,
I appreciate that. And to see people like you say that is, you have no idea how much that means to me. But I think that you and I set this example. Publicizing it through this medium, I think, is a wonderful idea, because after all is said and done, do you put your money where your mouth is? And we have. And I think that people come behind us will see that. And I think that's the most important thing. I think we also have a responsibility to make sure that the money is well spent. And so not just giving the money, but being around to discuss how you prioritize projects and where this money might be spent, how you get the maximum bang for your buck. The more people believe that their dollars being spent in the right direction, the more likely they are to contribute. And I know that you spend a lot of time on those issues. I certainly do. And yeah. I think the organization has done a very good job of prioritizing that.